Decatur police need your help finding a missing man. Officials say on February 15th, Quentin Wade Garrison was reported missing by his family members. Now, Garrison was last seen on February 6th, leaving the Morgan County Detention Facility. He is described as being about 5'11", with hazel eyes and brown hair. Anyone with any information about where he is asked to contact Decatur Police Detective Jasmine Farazovich at 256-341-4614.